Man, I just love the grocery store.
Oh, is that a sale on cuties?
Oh shit, bro, is that your ex-girlfriend?
Oh shit, bro, what do I do?
Bro, you gotta get out of here.
Oh, fuck, man. Run!
A nice day out, Mazda's feeling comfortable. Trader Joe's picking up some lactate, prices low. Sales made me smile when my homie points out to me that my ex-girl is down the bread aisle.
Oh shit! Fuck, what do I do? Why she come through? She always been more into Safeway. Fooey broke up last week, her tears flowing free. I was scared of her dad, but fuck her. Didn't let me breathe, look away. Sweat beads is starting to drop. She coming my way, please no. My name is not Fetty Wap, no. She got friends too, a whole pack, they flock. I gotta think fast if I wanna save my car. So I took off, went down the frozen food section, hid behind some turkey that legs of my protection. But my homie, poor soul, couldn't make it. He swarmed, he looks to me, deathly. Our worlds both turn, her eyes pan the scene. She smells my fear, I live around the back, buy them 30 racks of beer. Take flight as I bolt by the corner. Like, if she sees me, my future, it won't be bright. Oh shit, our eyes just locked, no other choice. She's mobbing real fast, like a GMC Envoy. I dropped my food, Panda Puffs, real good snacks. I even left all three of my reusable bags. Get out! I sprint all the way to the front entrance. People looking at me without a hint of acceptance. Run, if you see your ex in the grocery store. Run, if you worry that she still wants more. Run, fuck that, run, my air. Run, can wait another time, I'm stunned. Cause my old girl looks like she might have a gun. She's still salty, twisted like she's a pretzel bun.
Boss Dog, I need to talk to you right now. You are in so much trouble.
Oh, no shit, Mom.
Run!
Yeah, sitting on the couch, living the dream. Turn the TV on when I hear my mom scream. She's yelling at me. Full name, seems really pissed. Running up the stairs, I'm feeling nervous. She starts asking how my semester went at school. I said, cool, classes were tough, but I ain't a fool. She getting heated now, eyes locked on me. Then she starts yelling about my D in biology.
Oh, shit!
She knows she's gonna execute. I look to the door, planning my own escape route. She's like, are you listening? It's bad from here. Freeze up, I'm vulnerable. She smells my fear. It's about to get rough. Bio's only half the crew. Cause I also took a C minus in accounting too. Run! Fly out the room. Things have just begun. Get outside. Family gathering. Looks pretty fun. See my baby cousins. Play with them, I suppose. A rough house and horsing around like some Broncos. And little Steven comes through. I start to glow when his face meets the backside of my elbow. Now the kid's crying, bawled loud, attracted looks to the scene. He screams, better grab the parenting books.
Run!
His mom sees, auntie, what do? I don't wanna look like I'm meant to hurt the kid or be cruel.
Run!
Gotta leave quick, can't peruse, cause it's looking like some grade A child abuse.
Run!
To the back, pass by the shed, need a refugee spot. If not, then I'm freaking dead.
Run!
If your mom calls you by your full name, run! If you injure your cousin by mistake, run! No way, run! I'm fucked, done! There's no way I'm getting out of this one!
Oh, shit. That was a close one.
I wonder if they still have that sale on cuties.